saw some people snorkeling earlier. About 400 yards out.
Gurgling. Go ahead, Kent. It's a tradition to eat that. Start the tradition today. Eat it.
That's not the row.
That was a pecker. You were just jerking it off. All right, then. That's how you want to curve?
That's how I'm curving. I gotta keep the caviar flowing for my fish buddies there.
Fish that came out of his belly.
Follow it in.
Well, look at that little crabby. That little crabby.
Let me see. We
got some more presents for you. It's another crab. Crabs up.
Oh man, that got all over.
It's got like 10 crabs in it. All little guys.
All little crabs?
Yeah. This fish has crabs. I'm not even gonna lie to you.
Does have crabs.
That one's still moving.
That got on my stomach.
It's all over me.
Sometimes you gotta sacrifice your head good too. That's good as a fish.
Yes. Fish eyeball.
Eat it. Do it. Fucking eat it.
Saving that for dinner.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
after that critter comes up, you just start throwing little chunks to him to get him all excited. And the next thing you know, you're throwing all the way.
Yeah, you should walk up here for a second, video down as I'm throwing it right into the bird.
Good idea. You get zoomed right. Alright.
Okay.
Yeah. He just takes a nice shot at it.